you know what those individuals have in common? They have all been involved in major financial cases of scams, frauds, market manipulation, and similar events. Those are what I call dark finance events. Dark finance refers to a side of corporate and financial markets where questionable behaviors of individuals and corporations takes place. These cases range from the inappropriate to the criminal, and the enabling factors are usually a combination of a lack of proper controls and human greed. First, as financial markets become more complex, inappropriate practices can be harder to identify. Second, some of these emblematic cases, as disgusting as they might be, have some type of financial architecture that has some academic value. Third, reviewing these cases is a way of strengthening our ethics formation. Cases will be analyzed in every session from several perspectives, including the market environment, financial architecture, corporate governance, risk management, ethics, and even the psychological profile of characters. By being so close to these events, this side of finance has become a passion for me in the last years, and I have deeply investigated several cases and their characters. And I am sure students will also enjoy learning from these cases.